It's a cloudy morning here in Paris, and I really love this weather. I think it's an Indian thing where we don't like the heavy sun so much and we prefer more the cloudy, cold kind of morning. And here in France, people like the stark opposite. And I saw people on the grass just sitting there and getting the sun in and getting fried and sweating like a sausage or something. And they were enjoying it, and I was like, why are you in the sun, bro? Go in the shade or something. Today morning, I had one of those Lagan fields where the sky is all gray and dark and it's cold and it's not so hot, but it's bright somehow a little bit. And I got up at like 6:30, sound of thunder and stuff, and I started editing my cheese video. I never get to edit so early in the morning.
Is it just me, or do you guys also love it when the skies are all gray, there's cool breeze, and you have only one task to do? I have with me a can of 0.0% alcohol-free beer, and I only have to edit my cheese review video.
So I'm very demanding about the thumbnail. I expect them to always look the same so that it looks like a series, you know. I have this image for episode 3, but episode 2 looks so sharp and it doesn't match with this episode 3. I want them to look exactly the same. So when I pull it into Photoshop, I just took the old image, placed on top of it this guy. I can pen tool this out really quick to see what it looks like. Oh, it's not working. You see, it's just so harsh. Photoshop allows you to feather the corner of your mask, and this is what I ended up with. I clone stamp tooled the little handle, and we are left with this final thumbnail. Doesn't it look similar to this thumbnail? Photoshop for president, man.
I don't have a very strict upload schedule for the cheese reviews, but it really gives me so much pleasure when I shoot, edit, and upload a video. Check it out if you're interested in the French language or in cheese. I partly speak in French and I partly speak in English, but I'm reviewing a cheese and telling you what I think about it.
By the time you're watching this, I think the video is already up. On Instagram, I have a series called Cheese Reviews. This is an easy cheese, you know, it's not a smelly, difficult kind. Talking to you guys, my coffee's gone cold. It's your fault. In Paris, we have this app where you can walk a dog. And today we are walking this guy. Their owners own a coffee shop next door, and that's where we are going to now. The objective is to find someone who looks like this. Salut, Soso!
Allez, Ben. Ben.
What did he say to stop? Esperado or something like that?
Yeah.
Do you want to try?
Do it, make yourself.
Yeah.
Stop works as well.
She's so regal.
Vamos.
What's her go word for let's go?
Vamos.
I just love this city. Every single angle of the city is just so beautiful. Plus staring at me, like, what is this guy doing with his phone out in front of his face? But I don't care. I don't care, guys. No, I don't care.